Our copyright laws are turning kids into criminals because they're keeping kids from doing all the remixing that they want of pre-existing art and copyrighted material, right?
For 10 years, we've been waging this war. Artists have gotten no more money, businesses have not gotten any more profit, and our kids have been turned into criminals. That's what this last 10 years has been about.
The kids out there are doing some hard time.
Kids are illegally sharing files on peer-to-peer file sharing networks.
Let's get to the nut of this. You seem to be saying this remixing is okay. What's the difference between remixing somebody's work and just theft?
Taking other people's stuff and remixing it. Exactly what this remix is. It's about taking work and building on top of it.
Nobody should take my work and do anything with it that is not approved. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Ever, ever, never, ever take anything of mine. For instance, I'll be very angry and possibly litigious if anyone out there takes this interview right here and remix it with some great dance beat and then starts showing up in clubs across America. This is socialist, artistic socialism. So what's the future? Nobody's gonna own anything. This is socialism. So the system is working for me. So welcome to the mouth of madness. Copyright is eternal.
They have passed 24 laws in the last 10 years to deal with this quote problem.
Some value, like let's say I do a pretty good Snoopy. Copyright laws are hopelessly outdated. Remix, making art and commerce thrive in the hybrid economy. What do you mean by what's a hybrid economy?
Together, begin to.
What do you mean by what's a hybrid economy?
Produce great value.
What do you mean by what's a hybrid economy?
Like people.
What do you mean by what's a hybrid economy?
Build in.
We're going off.
There's a sharing economy and there's a commercial economy.
Nobody makes money off Wikipedia.
And they.
Okay, that's not an economy. That's a hobby.
It's a free sharing economy. That's the hybrid
economy. The hybrid economy is that everybody else does the work.
Kids have been turned into criminals. That's what this last 10 years has been about.
Right here, to remix it with some great dance beat and it starts showing up in clubs across America. Right here, to remix it with some great dance beat and it starts showing up in clubs across America. This is socialist, artistic socialism. Copyright is eternal. The remix.
Is it $100 these brothers?
They just say, oh,
I'm open.
Interview right. Welcome.
Crazy. Works by
and do egg your book.
They have
you and Brian.
I want to
really good.
Footage. This is not that
bear.
Talk.
Stop. What you want.
You can
assist. You got to do the remix.
Thank you. I was laying on the floor when you were gone, like it was something I could die from. Now my head aches and your friends all think I'm dumb. You said it's just a bit of bad blood. I don't feel great, but it doesn't bother me, because I don't have the energy, and the x-ray doesn't tell me a thing. Show me what the hell you see in me. All my time has turned to days that I will waste till my dying day, and all my bones have realigned, and now I guess it was a bad sign.
Words in a song, play in a club, that will make you rhyme, okay, make you rhyme. I don't want you to miss my words in a song, play in a club, that will make you rhyme, okay, make you rhyme.
Those pumping beats were so jaw-dropping, ear-popping tracks. Hey, hold room!
Jaw dropping, ear popping, fresh. Hey, old girl. and they're gone already. I gotta roll another one, man. I'm damn near out of weed, too. Gotta get some off.
All I do is smoke. It's the only way to cope with being broke. But the reason I'm broke is because I smoke. So I cope with being broke. My smoking is a habit that'll never be broken. So I'ma just keep on smoking. All I do is smoke. It's the only way to cope with being broke. But the reason I'm broke is because I smoke. So I cope with being broke. My smoking is a habit that'll never be broken. So I'ma just keep on smoking.
Shine on me, shine on me, shine on me, shine on me, shine on me. You feel so close, you feel so close to me, so close to me, so close to me. But I can't see, but I can't see, and I can't touch, and I can't touch, and I can't touch you. I guess you would never hear, you would never hear, you would never hear. Shine on me, shine on me, shine on me. on me, shine on me, shine on me, shine on me, shine on me. You
feel so close,
you feel so close to me,
so close to me, so close to me.
But I can't see you,
but I can't see you,
and I can't touch you,
and I can't touch you,
and I can't touch you, and I can't touch.
I guess
you would never hear,
you would never hear,
you would never hear.
Like the atmosphere there. Yeah.
There were quite some wild people in that time.
Yeah.
People, storytellers and
Barack Obama saying that the tractor belongs to everybody.
Don't tell anybody. Don't tell anybody.
They do all the work and I get all the ads.
That's the point. That's exactly the point.
But here's what I don't like about it is that pre-existing art and copyrighted material, right? Arson laws are turning our kids into pyromaniacs. They're breaking the law.
Yeah.
You can't just throw the law out the window.
Totally failed war. That's an totally failed war.
You're saying we need a surge. You say we need a surge
in
copyright protection. What was the surge in copyright protection?
70%
of our kids are in jail because of this?
Well, they feel like 70%. The real ridiculousness here is that the one institution that should be thinking about this, our Congress, can't even recognize. Not even one of them can recognize the insanity in
Congress. We've got real problems here. You want Congress to think about some kid? You want the Congress to be thinking about, you know, Danger Mouse making the Gray album? That's what you want them to be thinking about. Have they worked? Have they stopped?
No, of course not.
Then why are you worried? You got what you want, and they what?
No.
They got the illusion of action. You got the reality of what you want.
I want a Congress that focuses on real issues, not these idiot issues that are not really causing any problems at all. I want a Congress where instead of thinking about how to raise more dollars, they think about what makes sense for public policy.
My work of art. You're cool with that?
Right. Put this on eBay. You think it's going to get more than it is on Amazon right now or less? That's exactly my point. Exactly my point. You've added value to that. Bravo, my friend. We're joint copyright owners. I'm okay with that. You can totally remix this. I'm fine.
I do not give you permission.
I give you permission. I give
too bad. Too bad. You got a lawsuit on your hands, buddy.
No, copyright is joint for us. It's ours together. We're in this together.
I want a divorce. I'm remixing this relationship. So what's the future? Nobody's gonna own anything. It's just gonna be you and Barack Obama saying that the tractor belongs to everybody.